Know that since I attained Buddhahood, an incalculable number of eons have passed, during which time I have ceaselessly been preaching the wonderful Dharma, teaching countless billions of living beings. I have taught such beings to enter the Buddha path, encouraging them toward full ripeness over time, and have aroused myriad bodhisattvas, establishing them in the Buddha knowledge. Throughout these millions of eons, my resolve has always been firm to continuously preach in all my sacred dwelling places the scripture of the lotus blossom of the wonderful Dharma. This realm of mine is tranquil, perfectly safe, filled with devout men and women, and with bodhisattvas who are firm in their faith and resolve. In my Buddha land are gardens and groves with many blossoms and fruits, palaces and towers adorned with gems, musical instruments skillfully played, and flowers of various kinds raining down. My pure land of bliss will never be destroyed. I exist and am always here expounding the wonderful Dharma. The glorious power of my wisdom knows no limit. My inconceivable wisdom light shines infinitely, and my lifespan is of countless eons. Do not, in regard to this, beget doubt. Ever knowing the living beings who tread the path and those who do not, in response to those who may be saved, I preach the right principles of salvation. My thoughts are always, how can I incline beings toward enlightenment? How can I encourage them to enter the unexcelled path and to speedily attain Buddhahood?